In Psalms 23, verse 3, it says, "He restores my soul." When you have a restored soul, you are renewed more than a vacation can renew you. You're renewed at a depth that you didn't know that you needed renewing at, and yet you are. You're renewed and you're restored in mind, body, and soul. The purifying life of God is moving in and through you, and I pray that it's moving in and through you right now. I pray for a quickening that is taking place in your mind. I pray for a quickening taking place in your body. I pray for a quickening in your soul. You are in that quickening, and you are renewed. You are renewed in mind. You cooperate with this renewal process by not thinking thoughts of illness. You open your mind to thoughts, ideas of health, and total well-being, all possible from God. You are opening your mind to healing, a living gnosis instead of a dying gnosis. Your body is restored. Your emotions are calmed. The purifying life of God seeks out and reaches into the depths of your soul and fills you with a new awareness of healing life that flows, that lives in you. Health and wholeness are the natural states of being for which you are divinely created. I pray that you are divinely created under the divine blueprint of perfection. I pray that you are renewed and restored in mind, body, and soul. As you affirm this statement throughout this weekend, I am renewed and restored in mind, body, and soul. I am renewed and restored in mind, body, and soul. Say that with me. I am renewed and restored in mind, body, and soul. As you affirm that statement, throughout every moment that you think of it, you are reminded that the purifying life of God is mightily at work in you, making you whole and making you well. I pray that you are blessed, renewed in mind. I pray that your body is restored. I pray that your emotions are calm. I pray that you are renewed and restored in mind, body, and soul. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.